is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on Planet Velma with Ratchet, a restless tinker, for adventure. And now, our heroes will clear this festive barricade. Who could forget the Blarg invasion of Chocacrow? Some of those world-class sharpshooting skills. At last, the Hall of Heroes is safe.
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show. I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Bet the Blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Will receive a mysterious gift from Clay.
We have to get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious.
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. He's leaving from that stand or driving right by him.
Then we better not. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Next stop, Nefarious.
These rifts are getting out of hand.
Nefarious is in way over his head.
Nefarious really resurface after all these years?
seen him. Please let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the Nefarious City Bazaar. Please remember...
Hey, Lombax!
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like? That sounds like a club, all right. Take care of these guys, or they'll go after Phantom too. Hi, yeah, are you the Phantom?
Who are you?
Is there a Phantom around here? Kind of test. It is. I'll handle this, Phantom. You'll just get to safety.
Your resistance ends here.
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dab. The enemy can't catch you.
I need a royal starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso. Rooftop. How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on. Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there! And me, Zircon, was never here!
Did you
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat.
Expect me to get to the bazaar from here. All right. All I gotta do now, whoa, this is fast, is head to the statue, use glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer. Yikes! Oh, wow. Oh, no.
Fashionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here?
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory.
Oh.
Great! There's a seeker peep right over my hideout. I haven't been out this far in a while. Got a lot of swamp acid between here and the Morton.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Where's that speedle going?
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
And last speedle runs into that rift thingy. All right, smarty bot. What is this place?
A dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the dimension...
No! Don't hide! Ugh.
Hitting its nest might get its attention. Now, if we could get away from this acid...
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Morts!
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends. Where are these people coming from?
Perhaps they were sucked through the dimensional vortex as well. Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Robot. Hey, that's my annoying robot!
Deploying amphibious explosives to neutralize hostiles. You must be so excited for annihilation!
What does it say?
Phantom, Moidoy, Captain Quantum, Klatchki? Me. Attention, Resistance. I'm posting the Emperor's hit list to our network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. We've got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us, too. And blast off! I'd be used to that by now. Zerky's usually behind the bar. He'll know where to find the pirate with the spare parts.
Where do we sign up to battle?
There's a console on that big wall of windows over there. It's cool. I'll show you.
Why must every dimension have a dangerous battle arena? The pirates are coming through rifts!
Gotta admire them for always finding new ways to cheat!
Panic of space time! A two-banded thing that represented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't gonna be easy.
Yes. But phase quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
Hey there, Rivet! If you're hearing this and can spare a moment or two, Trudy sure could use your help on Sargasso.
Trudy?
She's a friend. Probably has nothing to do with saving the dimension, but Mort wouldn't ask if it wasn't important.
If I knew how to build a Dimensionator, where would I be? I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
It's not my fault that the Lombax got away!
Now, about those...
In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly. We will... they're holding the monks prisoner! Ratchet, we must save them. They are our only way to the archives.
Go get them out! I promise!
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Fox, Sniper Fox! All nefarious forces have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help! And...
Brothers, I am relieved you are all right. Do you mind if I ask you a question? As a Lombax?
Sure. But I'm not really an expert on the Lombaxes. I'm kind of the last one in my dimension. No, I'm from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
I am Garrett, the Primeval Forest Temple. The Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some!
How honored I am to deliver the Emperor's glorious fury!
Do not worry. This system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance! No, that's on me. You saved us, sister. What did you want to know about the Lombaxes?
We believe the Lombaxes used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Not really.
Go! Follow the path as fast as you can! Ah! We made it! The next shrine is just ahead! The track is about to collapse! Look out! so I can free the others. Oh no, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see. Cable runs back to the Badlands.
You made it! Oh,
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent. The archives run on a helix generator. If we turn it on, we can get inside.
One helix generator switch flip coming up! Inside.
Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Wonder what Rivet's up to.
What happened here?
I am uncertain. The Liaison appears to have stored energy from the dimensional fields. Survivor of.
Who was that? Do you know what she was talking about?
She must be a survivor of whatever happened here.
All right, we need another Blizzon crystal.
This is the mining hub. Perhaps someone
Thanks
here can direct
holes.
Us to the drill.
Not really
the chief engineer's
it.
Survey station should be nearby.
You are just full of fun facts, huh?
Indeed. For example, the average miner spends 72% of their life underground.
Whoa, really?
No, but I would hate to bore you by running out of trivia. These individuals appear as confused as we are.
Earthquakes, lockdowns, interdimensional rifts. Can't really blame them, but we need that drill. We should hurry. Whatever happened to please our mind dimension, this one could be next. Ah! Ah! Why wait? I'll find the bots and bring them back here safe and sound.
These bots have intercepted a message from your dimension.
Perhaps it is from that person
there.
We encountered.
One of my bots is up
Hopefully
there.
They can help us figure
yes.
out what happened there
awesome.
And prevent it here. Let's go. Okay, halfway there. I really want to know what's on those messages. Engineer. Aww. Okay, I see the bot over on that platform on the right, past the broken bridge.
Sure, Rift's opened over here. You'll definitely find the bots.
What the heck is that thing?
Location unknown. Life forms.
Dimensional anomaly is identical to the one we saw on Sargasso.
Good. That means you can deal with it. What's that mean?
Clay, I just saw Ratchet on Savali.
You did.
To fix the tube, and they got stuck. That's it! Hydraulic supply restored!
With that fixed, we should now be able to use that elevator.
Time to drill for some phase quartz. Almost there. Drill, phase quartz, prepare the dimensionator.
In case I do not get another chance to say it, thank you.
Don't get mushy on me now, Bolts. We're not done yet. Hey, look! The Bro Squad is back.
I cannot help thinking...
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's Blizzard.
We will... soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension. What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's Blizzard.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension. Lifelong dream to operate a drill 100 times bigger than me?
Really? That is very specific.
Specific goals are achievable goals.
Bombax robot, brilliant news! I decoded the message from beyond! Listen!
Finally, good reception. Listen, do not turn on the drill. The rift damaged it. The drill destroyed our Blizzard.
What? We just turned it on.
Take cover! Lockdown engaged! I can try a remote shutdown. Boy, a bad jeez!
Stupid freaking drill!
I thought you loved giant machinery.
Our network keeps faltering. I should have upgraded a faster service.
Sirius will stop at nothing to catch us.
We better keep moving. Let's get some phase ports repaired. I hope the fixer is as good as the Mort say he is.
Yes, I hope so too. The bridge seems to be out of commission.
Bet it was...
Pardon me. Does anyone here know where we can find the fixer?
So, after this, are you and Ratchet going to the Lombax dimension?
It is possible, but Ratchet is uncertain. Perhaps he is afraid that...
Wait, afraid? Why afraid?
It is complicated. Pit is a curious place for a hurl shot to be.
I'm guessing it has something to do with them all getting recalled recently. Something about fractured spines?
Oh, dear.
Smooth. There's a rift. Out of our way.
That was unpleasant.
Now we just have to get it.
Ahoy, matey!
It's a mistake!
There's no point in worrying about it now.
How exactly?
I guess we have to turn him on first. At least the pirates are taken care of.
Please focus on the grinding.
He's bringing the whole place down.
Junk ahead. Talking about me?
Because of your arm? Don't listen to him, folks. If you're broken, so am I. And I think we're pretty awesome. You have any ideas? Because I'm having a hard time thinking while running away from a giant homicidal robot.
I am working on it.
I'm all ears.
I am broken. I cannot fix. I cannot be fixed.
Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall.
Oh, dear.
Shall we?
Yes. Oh, I hope Ratchet had an easier time building a new Dimensionator.
So, are we gonna talk about you rescuing me back there? Bet Ratchet's got everything handled right now.
This is an ocean.
Kadaro Station houses the... Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only Rubion forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So it's our only shot.
Praise the Emperor. Our routine cube delivery has arrived.
Blizzard must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension from the looks of it. The elevators...
If it helps, Ratchet, I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they did so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe, but I have a good life in my dimension, Kit, and I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kadaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge... Is that... an amoeboy?
If the room is prone to flooding, they would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Hey, Ratcho. You did not ask for it, but my name is Junkbot, in case you are interested. I know I am.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot. This is Kit.
Hello.
Kids?
We're, trying to get into another dimension. So, is that access arm, like, some kind of key?
Where is everyone?
Huh?
just need to find a way to turn it back on.
Leave it to us, Junkbot.
Okay, I will just stay down here and watch you. Aw, I have never seen Jew so playful before.
That's playful?
Usually he just moseys around the station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you.
Looks like this place might have a leak. Or several. Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, Junkbot.
It was my pleasure, Rah-Rah and Kitty.
Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the dimension...
Get no charlatan!
Greetings,
why did the Forge not work?
I guess it wasn't fully powered? But that other button didn't look right.
You said you were not winging this.
Take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. With the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
That's all yours, Glitch.
Generate the Forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
It's him! It's Juice!
You know, there's some... What's that sound?
Just keep moving!
This room.
Run!
That's our cue.
Almost there.
Whoa. Ooh. All right. Please,
about what you said earlier about the Lombaxes and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful.
Thanks, kid. That means a lot.
This is okay. Now I can...
need to get back to our ship now.
Oh, this elevator can take you right back to the surface? No problem. Come back soon, Ratchet and Kittles.
Thanks, and will do. Jump.
No way! Wait, we?
I knew you could do it. We have obtained the phase quartz as well.
Yeah, meet us at Zerky so we can build this thing.
Oh, how do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you and screamed a lot.
True. I don't know. Just be friendly and open, and don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it? Okay.
What's going on with Rivet?
Hi, Ratchet. I'm Rivet. Nice to meet you.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Just thinking about building the Dimensionator and saving the universe.
Are you nervous about meeting Ratchet?
What? Yeah. A little.
He is friendly. I promise.
The drought flood is boiling in anticipation of the one.
Building. Think you're so tough.
Going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can. You're right. Of course, the Emperor would come back just because he was on the news. Not for the dimensions falling apart, or...
The Emperor has always been a threat to our universe. We must get the Dimensionator away from him before we have no home left to save.
Feeling good about this one.
Is all this fighting really next?
The Emperor despises lemonade. Nothing should be sour and sweet.
Clank have some good news.
Bet
Ratchet's got everything handled right now.
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
Hold on. Is Grog made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here. Just past those wrecked ships.
Welcome to the pirate!
What? Something's not right about all this.
Think your pikes are ready for a ship, they shuffle and shanty?
Oh no.
Aye, that be the spirit! Listen to our shanty carefully, and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Fine work indeed! Now the little matey!
Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp!
Girls! In
respectable positions of power!
Girls in respectable positions of power.
Tis music to my ears! Now everyone! Aye, that be the spirit!
Linger by the...
That went rather well.
Yeah. Guess we should do that more often.
we'll see what is up ahead first.
Uh-oh. That doesn't make it any better!
This is all your fault, Captain Stark! You have to save me!
My name's Ratchet. Will you give us the helmet?
Yes, fine! You can have the stupid helmet! I'm going to try and steer us off this planet, but you have to hold off the pirates until we're ready for takeoff!
Leave it to me! The last of them?
Well, if I were their captain, I would be regrouping for a counterattack right now. But I'm not anymore. So who knows?
That sounds ominous.
After us?
If they weren't trying to stab me, I'd be so honored right now. Just a little bit longer. We're almost at full power.
Where is that ship going?
What the heck is that thing?
They've deployed the plunder beam. Joining my new crew, you'd each get a hat.
Thanks, but maybe we should focus on escaping first before the pirates or the Emperor get here.
Emperor? We'll be long gone before he ever gets close to me. We are ready for takeoff. Initiate the launch thruster.
You're gonna need seatbelts.
I can't move her!
next move there. A map. No way. It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah.
Rivet. Kit.
Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives.
I'm gonna check inside.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure. The Emperor's gotta be heading for the archives.
He is overusing the...
Is it just me? Or are these guys... Hey, guys!
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level. Let's hope the map's up there.
The Lombax! How did you
get? Your security's terrible!
Guard ship! Progress report!
Oh, your greatness! Apologies! The army of undead has hampered our progress!
Dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs, you can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
One of the pressure plates.
I think it's turning on. Let's find another. Oh, hey!
Our creepy undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sounds they make.
Getting off the ship. Let's go, Gary.
Oh, yes. Good idea.
I'll meet you guys in the catacombs.
That's another turned on. Good thing Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
The scientist said this was the way out. It appears to be the lower engine. The layout of this ship is odd. Wouldn't have killed Nefarious to hang a big neon exit.
We did it! Catacombs, here we come!
Never thought I'd say that.
You didn't take a do no violence vow, did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
All right. Let's get down into the catacombs. Guess we have to go down, huh? Whoa. Is that the anomaly?
It is. This place is
huge.
If you can get us there, I will be able to get inside and find that map.
Gary, did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snaggle beast.
The aqueducts. There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of... it's not important.
Goo. Right.
Huh?
made it.
Hey, it's the monks!
We found the rift to their dimension and came to seal it. If you hold them off, we're on it.
You're right.
Noosai.
We gotta keep them away from the monks.
If it means...
Okay, that could be un-undead.
The rift is closed. Thank you, wayfarers.
We must proceed to the anomaly.
Gotta go. Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this.
Zordun. In a while. The new corpus processing center should be just up ahead. Please don't be there, guys. The processing center has to be where Ratchet and Clank are being held. And Kit. Center has to be where Ratchet and Clank are being held. And Kit.
Rivet.
Warning, riot in progress. Needle gas protocol activated.
Oh no, the room is filling with gas.
Hold your breath.
Now keep moving.
Maybe. We're not gonna make
tether
it.
Onto that rib. Their cell. There. Quickly. We must slingshot onto that evacuation platform.
And pause.
Rivet!
Hold that thought.
Okay, okay.
The Emperor is truly turning our dimension into his own.
You hear that, pal? Let's take out some snipers.
There.
All right. Looks like this guy's
nefarious cannot be far. We
shots.
Look who's talking.
Ready to fix this, pal?
I would love nothing more.